It's beautiful.
Where's the rest of the city?
This is it. This is... It's Leech! Look! Damn it! He's around!
Brothers and sisters, you are welcome here.
Who's there? Show yourself!
I am Antadurinu, the founder of your brotherhood. I have waited eons to pass on my knowledge so that you may seal the wound and banish this abomination from our world.
Then you know why we're here. We've been sent to close the breach.
Yes, as were the priests of this temple. The High Priestess Ereshkigal was seduced by the Firstborn through her dreams, and taught the blood rites that opened the breach. She led an army of 10,000 across the desert from the city of Ur to build this temple.
And when the construction was complete, she slaughtered them all.
As their blood ran down the steps of the temple, the breach was opened and the Firstborn walked the earth again. But we seven had disguised ourselves amongst her army to follow her into the Pyxis.
What happened to the others?
Lost all of them. Enraged by our betrayal, Ereshkigal unleashed the power of the Firstborn to transform the others into the demons that now guard her. Only I escaped to close the breach and seal the Pyxis. I knew that my seal would not last forever, so with the last of my power, I sent a message out. I commanded my disciples to establish a sacred order to hold vigil and guard against the return of Ereshkigal and the Firstborn.
Jericho.
That is but one of the names our order has worn through the eons. Though the name may change, the sacred duty, your duty, remains the same. You must close the breach or the Firstborn will take revenge on mankind.
Tell us how.
The demons that guard the temple have each claimed a piece of me. Slay them, and reassemble me so that I can reseal the breach, and then the world will be safe again.
Until the next time.
We won't fail you. We've come too far for that.
Thank you.
I'm almost there. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Congratulations, it's a boy.
You have succeeded in your sacred duty. Your sacrifice for mankind will never be forgotten.
What happens now?
I will bind myself to the breach. Once the gateway is closed, we will sleep until we are called on to guide our brothers and sisters once again.
Will we dream?
It is a dreamless sleep. And in joining us, you will share in the knowledge of all who have come before you and be one with them. Our peace will only be broken when evil men again seek the first born. I must go now. The breach widens.
I guess this is it. It's been a pleasure serving with you, Xavier.
Hold on to me, Frank.
Ross, can you hear me?
I'm here.
What's gonna happen to you?
I don't know. Whatever it is, gonna be much worse than this.
Are you scared?
Are you?
No.
Simone, are you okay?
I'm okay, sir.
I'm sorry I brought you into this. You deserve better. Would you like to pray with me?
I'm an atheist, sir.
I guess not, then.
He's lying!
What?
I said he's lying! You believe that bullshit about a dreamless sleep? Am I the only one that's been paying attention?
Look, I understand your apprehension, but...
What about the others? The Templars? The Centurion? They're not dreaming. They're not one with the great beyond. They're losing their minds in purgatory, exactly where we're gonna find ourselves when he closes that breach. That bastard is lying through his gold fucking teeth.
What are you suggesting?
We fight. If I'm gonna die here, I'm gonna die with my hands around the throat of whatever waits on the other side.
I can't let you do that.
Don't even think it.
Stop it, both of you.
Get out of the way, Billy.
Wait, let's just think about this a minute, okay? Maybe he's right.
We have a sacred duty to perform.
Sacred duty, my balls! We've been lied to, asshole! And I'm starting to think you've been in on it the entire time.
Black, secure Delgado!
What if he's right? Something doesn't make sense!
I gave you an order!
Damn it, Paul! Would you listen to me?
I'm the ranking officer here!
No, you're not.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Ross? He's going to destroy everything! There's a whole world outside full of innocent people! You think your life isn't worth saving that?
I think he's right, Paul.
Have you lost your fucking mind?!
My mind is the only thing I haven't lost today.
It's moving fast and closing on us. It's going to come out of that tunnel, sir!
drain his leech.
Possibly.
But anything
won't happen is worth
fighting for.
And after
I've absorbed
your power,
I will finally have enough to
break free of this prison.
Now,
come to murder.
Sir, I believe he is going to channel our powers against us. However, if you're currently in possession of...
Bitch!
Oh,
Thank you.